some issues I kind of like to get fixed.